Hello, this is Nioh, and can we open this door here? No, we cannot. But what we can do is... which will give us a shortcut between... yeah, perfect. Yeah, let's be careful of this place here. Because one trap is not enough. That's fine. Okay, let's see what else is here. Nothing. Okay, cool. Then we're gonna take on this guy. Come on, boy. Nope. Nope, come on. Come on. Careful anyway. Okay, this is where we progress, I believe. Come on, you can do it. Goodbye. Oh no 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 no. Get lost. Hey, where are you going? Come back. Back, your country needs you. It's a fourth one. So to go. Should we come back here later? I think we should. Okay, we're gonna come back here later. First, we will clean up upstairs. So we've been here. This is where we came from, and that's from the other side. Okay. Nice, and nice. And let's try to bait, of course. Nice. So this one, yeah, this one we've seen. Whoa, 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 whoa. What an unpleasant surprise. One. So the, yeah, that's the closed door. Okay, okay. Nothing. Okay, cool. Okay, which door is this? Okay, I think I know. This means that we can go back. However, yeah, there's still Kodama here and... the door that we can access from the other side. So if we go here, we won't be able to access the door, I believe. But let's continue and let's see what we can find, where we can always come back. Further. Nothing here, nothing here, nothing here. I think we found our door and the Kodama. This is the fifth one, four to go. Been here, that's for sure. Did we come from here? Yeah, we did. So let's take a left first. Very nice. One less thing to worry about. Here, I think we can get our life back with the spring buff, the hot spring buff. More precise. Okay. That's a trap here, so let's be careful when we open. Okay, so first order of business, let's snipe this guy. We don't need you here. Is this the... just the Cyclops. Come on. I think this now will open those places. Yeah, nice. There's also one somewhere at the beginning that should open with this key, but first let's try here and then we're gonna go there, because I'm thinking there's a Kodama there. I mean, it would make sense, right? one. Wiki wiki. Are you joking? Come on. Come on, William. Move, move. And yeah. That was close. That's not what I wanted to do. Okay, is there an option to open a wall somewhere on the side? No. Okay, that's good. Also, okay, no, we don't have to check because there's nothing there, that's fine. Okay, what can I give you? Okay, cool. At least we don't have to fight him now. Yeah, see ya. Thank you. Whoa. So, as you can see, this is not fun. I don't want to have the sword on me. And now when we have to fight this guy. Can you open the door? Yes, you can. Cool. Quickly, let's do this. Let's change bow to... Yeah, this will do. Okay, but first, let's open these. One more, two more. Ah, no, it's not the Kodama. Okay. But, we're gonna go back, should we? Maybe a little bit dangerous, but okay. Holding my breath. Okay, so in order to get there, we will need to probably drop here, yeah? It's the same spot. Can't get there. How do you get there? I don't remember. Ah, that's how you get there, okay. Okay. I'm afraid that something will jump out and kill us here. Okay. I don't remember what number of Kodama this is. It's gonna be 6th, 7th. Also, since we're here, maybe it would make sense to have to go upright. Yeah, it would be one of the doors here that's closed. Can we open those guys? Yes, we can. Nice, come on. Okay, one. Come on, you. Come on. This place. Whoa. Can't get a jump attack on them. Kodama, very good. Gonna be either 7th or 8th. Nothing here. Is this everything? I think it is, no? Okay, let's try to get back. Oh, nice, that's the place. Cool. Was it not here? But there's this. Oh, we cannot use it anymore, sorry. Only one spare death. Whoa! Almost got killed. Right, yeah. Okay, cool. And there should be. I don't think we can open the door. No, we cannot. But there should be a shrine somewhere here. Can we open this door? Yes, we can. Let's see what's here. Spiders, that's fine. Come on, wiki wiki. For a moment there, I wasn't sure if we're gonna make it. Okay. Okay. Let me open up. Come on, boy. I can see the shrine on the map, and I think there's... I hope it's last Kodama, actually. Is it? No. Okay, we need one more then. Boss fight? No, it's not. Okay, we're back. But we have no Amrita, and soon we're gonna die again. Can we open this? Yes, we can. Okay, cool. So we're gonna come back here. First, let's sort out the guys that are there. So, him first. Come on. Close. I'm not even kinda, that actually was close. Okay, let's finish up. Okay, so we're not going here. Where's the shrine? Okay, that's sorted. Now let's go back and kill this guy. Shrine, I think it is here, so let's get in here. Okay, should be relatively easy. We don't choke. Come on. Okay, Okay, still one more Kodama. Let's go around and open all the doors. So make things a little bit easier. So I think we can open these here, yeah. Okay, cool. This probably should allow us to open the door here. So it's kind of a shortcut. I'm gonna go there. Get the boss. Ah, this guy. No, I don't want to fight him. Okay, let's get the shrine, and then we're gonna find Last Kodama. Okay, this jail cell has the Last Kodama over here, and now we can also help those guys. I think I'm just gonna skip them and go to the end. Also, we need 60,000 to level up, which I think would be nice, so I'm gonna grind a little and then catch up with you when we have enough Amrita for another level. Okay, we are back. Let's get our spirit to 25. And let's go and meet the boss, I believe. Do a little bit of a change. We're gonna change to Kekai Talisman from Lightning because he is resistant against the lightning, however weak against water. So we're gonna start with Kekai, then water, and then we are going in. Nice. It actually went easier than expected. Is there anything here to pick up? No, I don't think so. Okay, so let's have a chat with him and move along.
dreamt of becoming a samurai so that I could fight for Lord Nobunaga. Who do you fight for? That spirit?
I have met men who have fought, struggled, and died to create a world without war, where people and spirits can coexist in harmony. I fight for them.
Lord Nobunaga told me that he would make me a true samurai someday, but he died before it could happen. It seems you have achieved it on your own. Was brought to this country in bondage, treated like property. But then, my Lord Nobunaga granted me the title of samurai. But I couldn't save him. Like the Snake Man said, I believe only my lord could rule a world as crazy as this one. But does he really want to be resurrected? Exceptional man. None can know his true feelings.
Okay, perfect. So what do we have here? So that's the last mission in this region. Yeah, it will allow us to level up like crazy. What else do we have? Inheritance over here for 133. And then this mission here, okay. Oh, there's also a mission here. Yeah, we will definitely do them. However, we will be doing them next time. So yeah, that's it for now. Thanks very much for watching. And I will catch you in the next one.